shoulder width apart. Roll your shoulders back. Good. Roll your shoulders forward. And let's start by rolling your right arm, pressing your hips back. And take it forward. Other side. And take it back. Now we're gonna take our legs wide and press your hip back from side to side. Hands on hips for the moment. Now you're gonna take your right arm back like you're doing a backstroke, left and right, alternating. And take it forward. Last three, two, one. Now shoulders back, one at a time, pressing your hips back. Keeping your chest lifted, maintaining eye contact. Last three, two, and one. Bring your arms up to the front, right arm up and out. Take your left arm out to the side. Good. Now you're gonna forward lunge and side step. Forward lunge, side step. Just your right arm. Forward lunge. Really think about lowering the hip, lowering the leg, extending your palm up to the sky. Last time, forward and side. Left hand up and out. Palm reaches up, palm reaches out. When you're ready, add the lunge. Just your left side. Now we're gonna alternate sides. Right side, left side. Left side, right side. Forward, wide. Bring your hands together, and you're going to reach up into a wide stretch. Bring your hands down to touch. Press your hips back. Wide V. Think about lifting and lengthening. Really try and pull your shoulder blades back, almost to touch. Now take it wide to the side. Alternating sides. Think about lifting and lengthening. Now add your heel, lift your right heel, lift your left heel. Push your toes into the ground while lifting your heel. Good, nice. Keep lifting and lengthening. Really working on getting our heart rate up as we reach up and overhead. Last three, two, and one. Great job. We're gonna take the legs wide and then lower your body down. You're gonna take your hands together and I want you to pull your elbow to the right side and then to the left. Feel your obliques working as you pull your elbows across your body. Now you're gonna lift up your right heel. Lift up your left heel, right heel, and left heel, right, and left, lifting up each heel one at a time. Nice. So you're really pushing that toe into the floor, lifting the heel, feeling the inner thighs working and the calf muscles. Last 3, 2, and 1. Now you're just gonna lift the right heel and you're gonna lower down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift the left heel, lower down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're gonna bring your feet closer together. Toes pointing forward, roll your shoulder back. Press your hip back and reach over your right side. Press your hip back, reach over your left. Alternate reaching right and left. Lifting up that heel like we were doing before. Getting in a nice side stretch on your entire body. Lifting and lowering and reaching overhead. Last 3, 2, and 1. Now take your arms apart. You're gonna press your hips back. Take your left hand and rotate to the right. Press your hips back. Right hand rotates to the left. Alternating. You want to lift your heel and turn your hip so that you're getting some mobility in your hip. This is a great way to be able to using your range of motion to increase your hip flexibility and keep your hips agile and limber, especially because we sit so much, they get stiff. Last 3, 2, and 1. Great job. All right, you're gonna take that right leg and you're gonna take it back and curtsy lunge and then a side step. Curtsy lunge, side step. You wanna press the hip back, step wide. Press the hip all the way back and take that leg all the way behind you. Again, you're working on opening up your hips, keeping them loose, keeping them limber. Last 3. Nice. 2 and 1. Left leg. Take it all the way back and side. All the way back and to the side. Nice. Press your hips back. Extend your legs wide. Pull that leg all the way back. You're really using that left hip now. Good. Last 3, 2, and 1. Great job, everybody. Let's get our heart rate back up with our fast feet. Wide feet. Change the direction of your roll. Bring your feet together. Now change the direction of your roll and bring your feet wide. Change the direction of your roll. Come close together. Change the direction of your roll. Take it backwards. Change the direction of your roll. Take it forward. Change the direction of your roll. Take it backwards. And one more time. Take it forward. Nice job. That really got our heart rate up. Fingers together. You're going to step together, step touch to the right, then twice to the left. Join me to the right. Really stretch those arms. Open up your chest. Think about lifting and lengthening your torso. Keep those legs moving, keeping the heart rate up. Step together, step touch. If someone said 3 years from now, you'd be loved. last time. Step together, step touch. Now from here, you're gonna go step together, step touch. Reaching palms in opposite directions. Keeping up the same leg movement, changing the arms. Keeping the heart rate up. Step together, step touch, palms come up to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. Now take your right leg back and your left leg back, palms reaching up to the ceiling, pressing that leg behind you, really reaching and stretching your leg, lifting your palms, keeping your heart rate up. Last three, two, and one. Nice job. Take your legs back. Elbows to hips. Bicep curls. Hamstring curls. Lifting your leg back behind you. Pulling your heel up to your rear. Nice. Last three, two, and one. From here, you're gonna take your arms way up to the left and pull your right knee together. Try it again. Pull your elbows to reach your knees. You're working your abdominals. Think about tightening your lower belly, pulling your knees up to your elbows. Last three, two, and one. Other side. Pull your knees up towards your belly, reach, and then pull your arms across so that you're really working on strengthening your core and working on your balance. Wide legs to support your body weight. Last three, two, one. Back to the side, alternating. Right leg up, hamstring curl. Right leg up. Hamstring curl, up, and hamstring curl. Knee to elbow, hamstring curl. Just your right leg working. Good, pull that knee to the elbow, and then lift your heel up to your rear cheek. Good. Last three, you've got this. Looks good, two, and one. Other side, arms reach to the right, left knee comes up, and then curl. Just your left leg working. Pull it in and lift. Reach it up and lift. I hope everyone's feeling this movement. Good. Last three, two, and one. Great job. From here, take your right leg across your standing leg. Crossing at the midline is good for your brain. Bring your fingertips together and take it out. Across and out. Your heel is lifted the entire time. Your foot is doing all the work. Across and out. Heel is lifted. Point your toe. Looking great. Now we're going to bend low as we cross over. Take it low and wide. Low and wide. Feel the front of your thighs, your quadriceps getting fired up. Using that muscle to lower your body weight and lift it back up. Keep it up. Last three, two, and one. Nice job. From here, you're gonna lift your side leg and reach up. You're tapping your toe out to the side and reaching up high. It's a standing jumping jack. Continuing to keep your heart rate up. Continuing to lift your heel and arms coming up overhead. Nice.
I would like to get love caught in the slamming door. How about some information, please?
Last three, two, and one. From here, you're going to take your left leg, drag it across your body. Arms reach up, take it out to the side. Your toes are pointing the whole time. Your heel is lifted. Good. Using those arms, keeping our heart rate up by keeping our arms above our head.
Let me tell you now, I keep getting chills. When
and you're going to take it low.
It's true. I've been fooled before, wouldn't I skip love, caught in the slamming door.
Looking so strong. Keep it up. Lifting and lengthening. Lower down your legs. Working your quadricep muscles. Strengthening. Last three, two, and one. From heel, here, heel touch, alternating your legs, keeping your arms above your shoulders. You're tapping your heel, keeping your toes up. Good. Press that heel forward. Now, if you're feeling comfortable and you want to challenge your balance, you'll take it into a tiny kick, or you'll keep it right here with the heel tap. Join me. Push your arms forward. Take your shoulder blades back. Press your palms forward. Lifting. Sorry, don't do that. Kicking those legs forward. Tiny kick. Keep those toes pointed. Looking good. And now moving on to lifting our knees to our chest. Continuing to work on strengthening your abdominals by pulling your knees up to your chest and pressing your palms overhead. Good. Last three, two, one. We're turning it into a combination. Heel touch, kick, knee, knee, again, heel tap, kick, knee, knee. This is great for your brain, energizing for your brain to think about heel taps, kicks, and knees. Keep that pattern going, knee, knee, heel. Heel, kick, knee, knee, heel, heel, kick, knee, knee, heel, heel, kick, knee, knee. One more time. Heel, heel, kick, knee, and knee. Great job, everybody. Great work. All right, let's turn to the side. You're gonna press your hips back. Press your hips back, palms come up. Press your hips back, palms come up. These are your sit to stand muscles, strengthening your sitting and standing muscles, strengthening your triceps. Good, now take your back leg and extend it behind you. Tap your toe back as you extend your triceps behind you. Nice.
With music by our side to break the double line. Let's work together to
last three, two, and one. Now hold it here. Bend that knee down and then extend. Press the knee down. Lower the knee. Lift the triceps. This is an isolated movement. Feel your body working. Last three, two, one. Great job. Turning to the other side, same thing. We're gonna press our hips back and lift up. Palms come back. Palms swing up. Press your hips back. Palms come up. Looks good, ladies. Take it back. Press your hips back. Good. Last three, two, and one. From here, you're going to tap back. So press it back and tap. Same thing. Tap your toe back. Tap it back. Looks good. Lifting that heel, tapping back. Last three, two, and one. Extend it back. Lower your knee and then lift your palms up. Everybody's lowering down. This is really good balance work, and it's an isolated movement intended to strengthen your quadriceps, your triceps, and your core strength for balance. Last three, two, and one. Great job. Hard work. Back into fast feet. Here we go. Wide. Center. Take it wide. Change the direction of your arms. Take it center. Change the direction of your arms. Go forward. Change the directions of your arms. Take it back. Change the direction of your feet. Take it forward. Now take it back. And wide. Great job. Heart rate up. All right, moving on. We're going to take those legs, turn them out. Heels come together. We're going to do a plie, wide plie, out to the side. This time our arms come up. Your arms come up to shoulder height so that you're working your shoulders. Try that with me. Lift your arms up to shoulder height, bending by your side and lifting. Now join me with your right leg. Good. Palms come together in center. Lift it up. Good. Just to shoulder height. Wide legs. Nice. Really looking strong. Wide legs and strong. Last three, two, and one. Taking it to the left side. Same thing. Last three, looking good. Two, lower it down slowly, and one. Now alternate sides, right. Feeling those inner thighs working, left, right, left. Looks good. Last three, two, and one. All right, back to our pattern. This time, it's a toe tap. Toe tap. Press your palms forward, lifting your heels, grounding your toes into the floor in front of you, alternating your toe taps. Now I want you to take it up to kicks, tiny kicks, keeping and maintaining your balance. Slow it down if you need to. There's no harm in that. We just want to get that movement. Nice. Pressing the palms forward, pulling the elbows back, working the chest. Think about strengthening your chest and strengthening your leg and balance muscles. Good. Back to the knees. Lift the knees overhead. Nice. Pressing the palms up to the ceiling. Slowly pulling the knees into the chest. Last three, two, one. Now turning it into a pattern. Toe tap, right kick, right knee, left knee, toe tap, right kick, right knee, left knee, toe tap, right kick, left kick, right knee, left knee, toe tap, right kick, right knee, left knee, toe tap, kick, kick, right knee, and left knee. Great job, everybody. Fabulous work. We're taking it back into our curtsy lunge. Take it back. Alternating sides. Getting the heart rate up. Lifting the palms overhead. Last three, two, and one. Great job, everybody. We're going to move into our shoulder rolls. Everybody put their feet together. Roll your shoulder back a couple times, right side and left side. Now we're going to step our left leg back into a lunge. Lunge it back, lower down. Roll your shoulders left and right. Take it back up. Again, roll your shoulder and take it up. Take it back, roll your shoulder and take it up. Roll those shoulders, maintain your balance. Pull the shoulders back and lift back up. Lower down and lift. Last time. Good, bring it to center. Just tap your right leg back. Reach your palms up, alternating right and left. Reaching your palms up, you're just tapping. You're not lunging. Tapping with your toe into the ground, alternating your legs. Pressing your palms back, then we'll go to the other side. Good, keeping the heart rate up. Keep working those arms and legs. Working on strengthening our glutes and our cardiovascular health. Now we're going to turn. Same thing. Take that leg back and then roll your shoulders. Join me. Pull those shoulders. Pull the shoulder blades together. Really think about working those back muscles. Last time. Good. And take it to the front. Tap it back. Last three, two, and one. Now take it wide. You're going to go into a combination here. You're going to press your hips back. Join me. Reach overhead. Press your hips back. Reach overhead. Then you're going to take your arms wide. You're going to turn. Press your hips back and turn. That's our combination. Right arm working first. Take your hips back. Reach up. Join me, hips back, reach up. Now pivot and turn. Left arm pivots and turns. Right arm reaches overhead. Left arm reach overhead. Pivot and turn. Pivot and turn. Join me. Reach your right arm up. Left arm overhead. Turn and pivot. Turn and pivot. Reach right. Reach left. Pivot left, pivot right, reach right, reach left, turn your right arm, turn your left arm, pivot and reach, reach, twist, twist, reach, reach, turn, turn, reach, reach, lift the heel, turn the hip. Reach overhead, turn and twist the hip and heel. Turn and twist the hip and heel. Reach, reach, twist, twist, reach, reach, twist, and twist. Last time, reach, reach, turn, and turn. Great job. Lots of hard work. Take the hips back, bring the legs together. Palms touch, reach up. Palms touch, reach up. You're pushing your toe into the floor, lifting your heel. Good, alternating sides. Last three, two, and one. Great job. We're going to do our challenge balance work. First, we're going to start by stepping out to the side. Lift your arms above your head. Lift up out of your torso. You'll turn your arms to the side as you laterally lunge. Join me. Tap. Press that right hip back. Work those outer thighs. Working the outside of our legs. Good. Now you're going to lift it up to a balance, only if it works for you. Challenge your balance. Pull that leg up. Rest your toes against your shin momentarily and bring it back down. Nice. Last three, two, and one. Great job. Moving on to the other side. Lift and lengthen. Left leg working. Pull it across. Press your hip back. Nice. Last three, two, and if you're ready, you'll challenge your balance and lift it up, or you'll continue tapping. Either way, you're working on strengthening your outer legs and lifting from the torso to strengthen your core muscles. Last three, two, and one. Great job. Now I want you to take your arms, push one arm forward, almost like you're running in place. Good, legs wide. Move those arms. Now you're gonna lift up your right knee. See if you can lift it up and push those arms forward. Now take it in a circle. Good. Use those arms to help your body move. Pull that knee into your chest. Elbows are swinging across your body. One more time, twirl it around. You're almost bunched up into a fist with your arms. Good, with your hands. Good. That leverage will help you lift and strengthen. Good. Okay. Bring that leg down, one at a time. Just push your arm across your body. Push your arm across your body, one at a time, almost like you're running in place. Now you're gonna add your left knee. You're gonna lift it up in place. Lift it up. And as you lift it up, your right elbow swings across your body. Now take it in a circle. And take it in a circle again. Last three, two, and one. Great job. From here, working on opposites. Roll those shoulders back. Take the right arm up. And I just want you to bend the left knee and take it across. Bend the left knee. You should feel your abdominals working. Bring it across. Good. Last three. This is great for hand-eye coordination. You're working opposite. Now we're going to switch. Left hand, right knee. Take it across and tap. Good. Bend that knee as you bring your left palm to tap your knee. Good. Now we're going to alternate one at a time. Start right to left, left to right. Opposite. Opposite arm to opposite knee. Keeping your arms out to the side to support your body. Pressing your hips back and alternating the palm that taps your knee. You're taking your arm across your body. Crossing at the midline is great for your brain. Nice. Last three, two, and one. Great job. All right, we're turning to the side. Legs about arm's length apart. We're going to practice shifting our weight, lifting up your back heel. You're pressing your body forward, then back, lifting up your toe, heel, toe. You have to move your body weight in order not to move your feet. Shifting from heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. If you're feeling strong, lift. Lift your back leg. Working on strengthening your glutes. Otherwise, continue with your feet on the floor. Either way works. Again, it's just shifting your weight. Heel up, toe. Or you can stay in place. Either way works. Last three, two, and one. Turn the other direction. Same thing. You're lifting your back heel. Shift your weight forward. Lift your front set of toes. Shift your weight back. Shift forward. Shift back. Shift forward. Shift back. Go at your own pace. Weight shifting is so good for working balance. Now, if you're feeling strong, you'll lift your leg behind you. Nice. Lift that back leg. Lift the back leg. Lift it up. Last three, two, and one. Great job, everybody. This was a lot of hard work. Super impressed with all your hard work. Take your legs together, pop your right knee forward, and move your arms in a circle forward. Left knee, right knee. You're just lifting up the back of your heel so that you can bend your knee, lifting your heel one at a time and pressing it down. Now reverse your arms the other way. Good. Now pull those shoulder blades together as you pull your arms back. Last three, two, and one. Bring your chin to your chest. Roll your body down. Trace your hands to your knees. Press your hips back. Feel the stretch. Slowly bring your chin back to your chest and roll up. Try it again. All the way forward. And lift up. One more time. And lift up. Now take the legs apart. Extend the hands down to the thighs. Take your right shoulder, dip it down, and look across your body. Feel that stretch. Come back to center. Take your left shoulder, dip it down, Look to the right. Feel that stretch. Come back to center and do it one more time. Center. Dip your left shoulder down. Look right. And bring it back to center and walk your feet together and slowly lift your body up. Take your legs wide. Bring your hands down. Deep inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. One more. Inhale and exhale. And walk your feet together. Give a round of applause for yourself. Thank you.